Slugs, though they are small, they can cause a lot of damage. Just like slugs in the garden, slugs produced in manufacturing can also be destructive. When the slug is not retained in the stamping process, they can pull back up onto the surface and cause damaged or broken die details. Even after a few hundred successful pieces, slugs can begin to cause problems, despite your best efforts to stop them. DTC Products now offers a quick and effective solution for the expensive problem of slug pulling, the Slug Retention Portable Machine. The SlugKeeper machine uses a pneumatically-powered grinder to precisely machine a small-angled groove into the sidewall of the die cavity in a stamping die. The groove is machined to create an exact amount of interference. During the stamping operation, slugs expand into these precision grooves, which prevents them from pulling back up to the top of the die block and onto the die surface, where they can cause damage to the strip, the final part, even to the die itself. The SlugKeeper can be used on die blocks, die inserts, and die bushings in the toolroom, as well as on a die while it's in the press, resulting in even greater savings by eliminating the need to remove the die from the press, disassemble it, and return it back to the press. Put an end to costly delays, lost productivity, and rejected parts. Call DTC Products today and learn how you can order your own slug retention machine.